Don't trust in your connections. If you trust in your connections or you put your trust in man, you're already cursed. To be cursed means what? It means to be empowered to fail. Putting your trust in man is a recipe for failure. In fact, you have failed even before you started. Your heart must seek after the Lord because he is the one who is able to guide you through. Some trust in chariots and some in horses, but we trust in the name of the Lord our God. They are broken and falling, but we shall rise and stand upright. Save, Lord! Save, Lord! Let the King hear us when we call.